he was able to organize his thoughts to a point where they're hypnotic, but yet entertaining, meaningful, and spiritual. To